Jenny! It's past 10 o'clock! You're gonna be fired on your first day!
I knew that it's only an OG. Ain't a soul on this earth that owe me. This day breach, breach, breach. I just put my daddy in a bus down road. I got a mill in the bank. I put that on Jesus. He want me to send him the news, but I don't do teasers.
Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. My hair's in a ponytail, it's just wet, so don't do me. But so today I am getting an assistant, right? Yeah, I'm getting an assistant today. It's her first day on the job, and the assistant is my little cousin. So she's only 12. She's gonna help me out this summer. We're gonna see, but today's her first day, and I haven't heard from her. We were supposed to start at 10 o'clock. It's 10:34. So, I'm at her house now to see if the little girl is even up. Jenny, it's past 10 o'clock. You're gonna be fired on your first day. So as y'all can see, that was a fail. She's still gonna work. She's getting up now, but we gonna see how this go because I told her to set her alarm last night. Her phone probably somewhere dead. So yeah, she'll be learning responsibility this summer. Jenny, you up? All right. All right, y'all, we're finally heading off to the mini warehouse to get our work day started. How do you feel, Jenny?
Excited.
Woo.
Stay hydrated.
All right, so we're finally in the warehouse or whatever. I'm just about to show Jenny where everything goes, give her like a few little rundown tips, little training if you would, to show her where everything is, and we're gonna get started with our work day. Because what? Say period.
Period.
Thank you. Okay, so we kind of got the warehouse organized. I got little labels that go on these. So before they come in, I just wanted to write down what goes where. So I got everything organized. This will be for swimsuits, sets, rompers will go down there. And we put all the like winter clothes up there so they could be out the way. So we can make room for the summer stuff. But yeah, everything has a place now. I'm just waiting for my wire shelf tags to come in so it could look more organized, because we just did some ghetto stuff today. But everything is coming. These racks are empty because I'm getting new shoes. The Yeezy slides. Those, I ordered three colors, and they should come in hopefully next week. And then I have a lot of stuff coming in. As y'all know, I took a break because I graduated college last month. So I took a big break because the last couple weeks of undergrad was stressful. But we graduated, big BS in marketing. So that's where we at with it. Check out Keisha. Keisha got the new little summer top, the new little vacation top, the island vibes. That's going to be hitting the site soon. A lot of new stuff going to be hitting the site soon. And I finally got stuff labeled since I got some help now. Usually I just know where everything is. But since I'm going to be having help this summer, it was a must to get everything labeled. But yeah, we just cleaning up now. We finna call it a day. After we clean up, we're gonna hit the store to get some stuff we need for in here. And then, yeah. How was your first day?
Awesome.
You gonna come back tomorrow?
Yeah. If you let me come back.
Okay. Okay, y'all, we decided to go to the store in the morning when I pick her up for her second day. Okay, but Jenny did a really good job today, except
Thank
for
you.
Not waking up on time. So she's gonna go find her phone and charge it up and set an alarm, because we're gonna be back at it at 11 o'clock tomorrow, right?
Yep.
Peace. All right. Bye, YouTube.
Only you was not allowed, cut it out. Self-made, pay, tumble out. Yeah, I got it out of the mud, no handout.